Hey guys,
how you guys doing?
All right,
cool. We're twins, by the way, in case you guys are wondering. Here's a little known fact about us. Our father went to prison for like 20 years, and we don't know what he did.
Nope. We did a little bit of research, found out in order to get 20 years in the state of New Jersey, you can do one of four things. You can commit first-degree murder, second-degree murder, child molestation, or tax evasion.
So we immediately got rid of tax evasion, right?
He was broke all the time.
That left us with three choices, all pretty terrible. Yeah. But I feel like this might be the only situation where you kind of hope your father's a murderer.
Absolutely. Yeah. That's right. That's right. That's right.
That's true. That's true.
But once our father left us, we needed something to fill the void.
So we did what any young black dude would do in that situation. We turned to Space Jam. Yeah.
It's the greatest movie of all time.
I agree.
It is. It is. Some people say that it's the Citizen Kane of Michael Jordan movies.
We totally agree.
Absolutely.
But whenever you watch something too many times, you have questions. Like one question we have is, how did Michael Jordan convince Charles Barkley to be in that movie?
Nobody knows. We spent the last decade trying to figure it out, and I think we did.
Mm-hmm.
So tonight we're gonna reenact the phone call that Michael Jordan and Charles Barkley had with one another on November 13th, 1995.
Yes.
Kenny's gonna play Michael Jordan, and by default, I'm Charles Barkley.
Yeah. Yeah. Ring, 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 ring.
Oh, what's up, man? Who's this?
It's me, man. It's Michael Jordan. What's going on?
Oh, what's up, Mike, man? How you doing, man? How's baseball going, brother?
No, I heard the question, man. I don't want to talk about baseball, man. I'm working on this movie. I want you to be in it, man.
Oh, snap. You're getting into movies, Mike?
That's right.
What's the movie about, man?
Well, it's a basketball story, more or less. Two teams on your team is going to be Larry Johnson, Patrick Ewing, Sean Bradley, and the great Muggsy Bowles.
That's a fantastic team, Mike. I mean, if that's my team, who's going to be on your team? Who you going to have, Mike? Your team must be super duper dope, man. Who you going to have? Who you got, Mike?
The Looney Tunes, man.
Is that like a nickname for Scottie Pippen and Dennis Rodman?
Nah, man, I'm talking about Bugs Bunny, Daffy Duck, Sylvester the Cat, Tweety Bird, son. I'm talking about Tweety.
Hold on, man. Hold on, Mike, I got somebody on the other line. Can you hold on for a second?
Oh, yeah,
can you hold
sure.
on for a second?
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, man, who's this?
It's Shaq, man. What's going on?
Oh, Shaq, what's up, man? I was just talking to Mike. I'm pretty sure he's on LSD something. So what's good, man? What you call me for, man?
So I was listening to my album, man, and I got inspired. I got this movie idea, man.
You got a movie idea.
That's right.
What's the movie about, Shaq?
Two words, man. Rapping Genie.
Nope. Hey, Mike.
What's up, man?
I'm in, baby.
All right.
I'm in. And we're the Lucas Bros.
Man, thank you.
Lucas Brothers, everybody, check them out. Friends of the People, Tuesday nights at 10 on True TV. We'll be right back.